Thank you. too. Is it still?
Krishna.
गौर प्रमानंद अज्ञानतिमिरांधस्य ज्ञानञ्जनशलाकया चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः। वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महाबदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरतिशे गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकायै तदालयै कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तद्भक्ताय भक्त्या विहीनाय अपराधलक्ष्यै क्षिप्ताश्च कामादितरंगमध्ये कृपामयीं त्वां शरणं प्रपन्ना वृन्दे नमस्ते चरणारविन्दम्। श्रीचैतन्य मनोभीष्टं स्थापितं येन भूतले स्वयं रूपः कदामयं ददाति सपदा आददानस्त्रीणं दन्तैरीदं जाचे पुनः पुनः श्रीपदरूपदं भोजधूलि स्यान् मम जन्मनि जन्मनि। श्री रघुनाथ दास गोस्वामी इज टेलिंग दैट आई वांट टू सर्व द लोटस डस्ट ऑफ Lotus feet of Srila Rupa Goswami. I cannot serve Rupa Goswami personally. I am not so qualified. So I want to serve the lotus feet, dust only. And only one dust, not all. So I want to serve these dusts in this birth. And after Germany, Germany, so many.
Birth after birth.
Yes. Also, if I am liberated there also, in Braja, I want to serve the lotus dusts of Srila Rupa Goswami, lotus feet. Why? It is so loving, so sweet, these dusts are. So, in this world also and after this world, after liberation or after going in Braja. We have explained the sum and substance of the teachings of Srila, nectar of instruction of Srila Rupa Goswami. In brief, he wants what are the sum and substance of his all nectar of instruction. You can, very brief, you can tell, explain what I explained. कालम नये
Sodom is that one should use
one's full time. That means 24 hours a day, hearing, chanting, remembering Smritiyo Kramena Manasi Niyojya, absorbing one's mind in the Tan Nama Rupi Charitadi Sukirtanani, very nicely hearing and chanting, and absorbing one's mind in the name, form, pastimes, and paraphernalia of Krishna while living in Braja, Tishtan Braja. And especially by following a personality who can give guidance in Braja, Tat Anuragi Jananugami. This means an actual Brajavasi, someone who is absorbed in those leelas and who is experiencing, who is directly tasting and experiencing the ras with Krishna. And this is the essence of Srila Rupa Goswami's advice.
Very good. What is the meaning of Sukirtananu? Sukirtan?
And discussing or chanting about the Lord's name and form and qualities very nicely with devotion.
Anyone can explain Sukirtanan? Anyone? Govinda Paral Prabhu, where is he sitting? Oh, so far away. What is called Sukirtan? Sukirtan only. Not now. We have lost, eh?
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yeah. The kirtan of the holy names, which is done in the especially under the guidance of Rasik Bhakta Vrijvasi, so that that holy name can take proper effect under their appropriate guidance.
Yeah. Here Anu will come first. Anu means the guidance, hearing from Gurudev, Shiksha Guru and Gurudev. And if anyone has not heard from his Gurudev or Shiksha Gurudev, then he cannot do Sukirtan. Anu means Nirantar, always, spontaneously, not breaking. That is Uttam Adhikari. So, first hearing from Gurudev or Shiksha Gurudev, in the line of Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, then it is Sukirtananu. Here, one word is also Tadanuragi Jananugami. What do you mean by Tadanuragi? You can take any name, for example.
Srila Raghunath Das Goswami, Rupa Goswami.
Yes. Is telling correct? What is the meaning of Tadanuragi?
We should follow those that are Ragatmikyam. We should follow.
No, I am not asking that. Who are Tadanuragi? What I am asking you should think deeply, then answer. Tadanuragi, I am asking.
That is two things.
I don't want. One thing I want. Tadanuragi, what is the meaning of Tadanuragi?
Tad means Krishna. We have affection for Krishna, they are Tadanuragi.
Who are they?
All Brajavasi, Sakha, Mata Pita, and Brajgopis.
Those who have rag in here, they are Atma, natural. Who are they? Siddham, Subal, Madhumangal. More than them, Nanda Baba and
Jashoda.
And more than Nanda, Jashoda. More than them, Lalita, Vishakha, and all Gopigan. So they are anuragiyan. We cannot be like this. In this world, Rupa Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami are tadanuragi, anugami.
Jananugami.
Jan, anuragi jan, here gopis.
Tadanuragi jan,
and jananugami, Rupa, Raghunath, and all our Goswamis and our all. Those were Mahaprabhu ke parikar the,
associates
of Mahaprabhu. But they are playing the role of Raganuga here. Ragi is there, they, Brajvasijan. With a spontaneous love, they are always serving Krishna, like their prana. Prana means
life
and soul.
Life and soul.
They are tada anuragi jan and anugami. We cannot have the association of tada anuragi. We want to follow them. So we must associate with anuragi jan, tada anugami. So Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Raghunath Das Goswami, especially Rupa Raghunath. Rupa Raghunath Padi Jar Ash, Chaitanya Charitamrit Kahe, Krishna Das, Kavi Krishna Das. Rupa Raghunath Haibe Akuti, Kabe Ami Bujhavase, Jugala Piriti. When I will know all these things? When there will be so much love and affection for Rupa and Raghunath, then we can understand something. So, if anyone living in Vrindavan, in the guidance of Tadanuragi Jan, Ganmu Jan, like Rupa Goswami and in his line, always chanting and remembering, hearing from their Gurudev, or Shiksha Guru. Chanting Hare Krishna, these names. Sometimes, Sri Krishna Gopala Hare Mukunda Gobinda He Nanda Kishore Krishna Harsi Yashoda Tanaya Prasida Harsi Yashoda Tanaya Prasida Sri Vallabhi Jeevan Radhike Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jai 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 Govinda Jai Gopal Jai Jai Govinda Jai Jai Gopal Jai Jai Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jai Jai
Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jai Jai
Radhe 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 Jai 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 Shri Radhe
Radhe Radhe Radhe Jai Jai Shri Radhe
Radhe Radhe Radhe Radhe
Radhe Radhe Radhe Jai 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 Shri Radhe
Radhe Radhe Jai 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 Shri Radhe
Radhe Radhe Radhe Jai 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 Shri Radhe
Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jai Jai
Shri Radha Ramana Hari Govinda Jai Jai
He Radhe Brajadevi Ke Chalalite He Nanda Suno Kuta Shri Govardhan Kalpa Pada Patale Kalindi Banne Kutau Ghoshantavit Sarbatau Khedai Mahabivalau
Vande Rupa Sanatana Raghu Jugau Sri Jeeva Gopala.
Like this, always kirtaning. And mind where? Manashi Niyochya. In Braj, playing with Tada Ragi Jan, sometimes controlled by his mother, sometimes making joy and playing with cowherd boys, sometimes dances with peacocks, very sweet, and sometimes playing with gopis. I have told some pastimes of Krishna about this. Partly observed, tears coming. Where mind will go? Mind will also be absorbed in that. So doing like this for 24 hours daily. This is the sum and substance of the nectar of instructions of Srila Rupa Goswami. Then he is coming to next, more than this. How to? What is the symptom of any intelligent man? What is? He is telling. Those have accepted Srimad Radha Kundam, like Srimati Radhika himself. And we will know what is the idea, what is the mood of Srila Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj explaining this sloka. He wants that all should be advanced to know what is Radha Kunda. And the symptom of any intelligent man, devotee, to serve Radha Kunda like Srimati Radhika. Here he has not explained for Krishna Kunda. Why? No Krishna Kunda. Because he is sometimes somewhat inclined towards Srimati Radhika. And Krishna Prem, Krishna service are included in Radha Kunda, in Radha embodiment. Everything in Srimati Radhika. Krishna is there. Krishna may be that in any time, that he is not with Radhika. In Mathura he was not like that. In Kurukshetra, in the battle of Kurukshetra, Krishna was not with Radha there. In Dwarka he is Rukmini Raman, Satyabhama friend, not Srimati Radhika outwardly. It may be that he may be there in heart. But Srimati Radhika cannot be alone. Always Krishna. Either Krishna has gone to Dwarka and Mathura, but still he is within Krishna, Srimati Radhika. Swarup Goswami is telling. Who is Srimati Radhika? And how we should behave Radhika? And who is most intelligent devotee? Vaikunthajjanito vara madhupuri tatra pirasotsavat brindaranya mudarpani tatra pigovardhana radha kundam miha gokulpate premamrita plavanat kurjadasya virajito girtate sevang viveki nakah. You should read the translation. Swamiji is translating. If you are not understanding anything, you can ask.
Go on.
Nectar of Instruction, text 9. The holy place known as Mathura is spiritually superior to Vaikuntha, the transcendental world, because the Lord appeared there. Superior to Mathurapuri is the transcendental forest of Vrindavan because of Krishna's Rasa-lila pastimes. And superior to the forest of Vrindavan is Govardhan Hill, for it was raised by the divine hand of Sri Krishna and was the site of his various loving pastimes. And above all, the super excellent Sri Radha Kund stands supreme, for it is overflooded.
Sound is not coming?
Yes, coming. Sound box.
And above all, the super excellent Sri Radha Kund stands supreme, for it is over flooded with the ambrosial nectarian frame of the Lord of Gokul, Sri Krishna. Where then is that intelligent person who is unwilling to serve this divine Radha Kund, which is situated at the foot of Govardhan Hill?
Then who are the persons who are not willing to serve this Radha Kunda? What they will be called? Those who are wishing like this, willing like this, they are intelligent. And those who don't want?
Abhiveki.
Then what they will be told?
Fools.
Swami is not telling directly this word, but he has that idea that those who are not willing to do this, they are
fools.
Oh, I should not tell fools, you should tell. But actually this is thing. So what we are doing in Vaidhi Bhakti, regulative bhakti, they are not so wise, not so intelligent. Those who are accepting the process of the last sloka, they are intelligent. And among them who are most intelligent, they want to serve Radha and Krishna conjugal on the bank of Radha-kunda. They want to be there. If not by body, they want to be live there.
In mind,
by heart, they want. They are most. And those who are doing like this, always there, like Raghunath Das Goswami, Rupa Goswami, Jiva Goswami, Gopal Bhatta Goswami, Raghunath Bhatta, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, all living there. Their permanent seat there. Have you gone there? If you have gone there, with any higher class of devotees, we may see there. Everything is there. There are also Pandavas. Pancho Pandavas, five. And Draupadi is also there. They are doing aradhana of gopis there. So they are all intelligent. And those who are actually by transcendental body, always there in the guidance of Rupa and Rati Manjari and all others, and serving Radha, Srimati Radhika there, sometimes they serve conjugal also there. They are most intelligent, supreme. We want to follow. Rupa Goswami wants to follow them. Raghunath Das Goswami, all. And Swamiji also. I have heard from so many devotees of Swamiji that in his last time, 4 or 5 days before, or 2 days before, he wished that
take me to Radha Kunda. I want just now, today, I want to go to Radha Kunda. Bring a bullock cart. I don't want to go by car. Bring a bullock cart. On that I will go, like Nanda Yashoda, like of Brajavasi gopis. He wished, I know this fact. But he was controlled, he could not go. But anyone cannot control him, I know. He went with his soul and everything, transcendental body. He is always there. Among Rup, Sanatan, Raghunath, in their Tadanugami, Jananugami, like Jananugami, he is there. So his last wish, this is the glory of Swamiji. Actually, if anyone is not touching this glory to Swamiji, he is also a fool, because he is not actually touching the glory of Swamiji. They cannot glorify him. If anyone wants to glorify by these qualities, high classes, his highest love and affection to Srimati Radhika is special. They tell that, oh, he is Sahajiya, he is I. They want to make all high classes of persons, Uttam Bhagavat, they want that they should also come down in Kanishta Adhikari, because they have no idea. So I know that Swamiji wanted to be there forever and to serve. Because he realized this poem of Srila Rupa Goswamiji. Now he is giving purport, his mood, we can hear.
Purport. The spiritual world is 3/4 of the total creation of the Supreme Personality.
As written in Gita. No? In Gita it has been told. What told? You remember? This slok. That this world, spiritual world, this world is only 1/4 of this spiritual world. There is a shloka in Gita. I am not remembering. Ekansena.
Ekansena sthito jagat.
Ekansena sthito jagat. There. Nacha, go on. This world is not so big. Only whole worlds, not only world. Lakhs and lakhs world coming from the loam coop of Mahavishnu, Karnabdhisayi Vishnu. Lakhs and lakhs are
universes.
Are mane tar rahe hain.
Floating.
Floating on the Karnabdhisayi Karanavari. All worlds making as one, as a whole, they are only 1/4. It has been told 1/4. But I think that lakhs and lakhs, very little,
a fraction,
whole world. So, it is the most.
It is the most exalted region. The spiritual world is naturally superior to the material world. However,
we fear that if we are liberated doing bhajan, then we will be lost. Actually, Indra was thinking like this. Once Indra committed some offense in the lotus feet of his Gurudev Brihaspati, and he at once was removed to this
post
place, world, in this world, and he became hog. Hog, it is okay?
Yes.
He became hog. And he was playing with and testing worldly desires with his. So many
seahawks.
Peahawks like wives.
Seahawks.
Seahawks. And so many children, sons and daughters. And gradually they were growing. So many, many, many. And he was happy, so quietly happy with them. No problem of taking food, any very good palatial building, and very exalted everything. He was so happy. One day Brahma came and he was going to Prabhas.
Pushkar.
He was going. He saw that. Oh, this hog is not hog, but actually in this hog body, Indra was there because he has insulted his Gurudev. He became so merciful to him and told that you are not hog. These are not your wives and children. You should try to come with me and come to your original place, heaven. He began to see him wonder, in wonder. I cannot go there. Why? Oh, leaving my this beautiful
family,
sons, daughters and my wives, so many, not only, more than 60,000, so many. How I can go there? I cannot go. I am so happy. You should go. I will not go. Then he told that, you are not going? Are everything is so happy there. Here, so nonsense, like nonsense, you are here with hogs and pigs, taking stools of here and there, sleeping in
drains,
rotten drains. So you should come with me. He told that, may I go with my children and my wives? And there we will have so new, fresh
stools
there. No, you will have their nectar. I don't want nectar, I want these things. I'm giving you. And telling he sprouted some water from his kamandalu. Like this. Mangalam bhavatu, mangalam bhavatu. Then, he wanted to first take them, but he began to jump and began to attack on Brahma. That I will never go. But mercifully he sprinkled some water on him. And he saw that, oh really? How bad place is there? There, so many asparas. And my wife is waiting for me, they are worried for me. There are very beautiful asparas like Menka, Urvashi and all other. There is nectar. To play there is a very Nandan Kanan. And Parijat,
Pushpa.
And so many things. Oh, I must go there. Then he prayed to Brahma. And Brahma again sprinkled some water. And he became pure Indra, giving off that unauspicious body. And at once he went. So, our condition is like that. We are thinking that we are most happy with my very dear wives. If they are not so beautiful, then I can manage, I can divorce and take new one. After some time it will be like old, then I can change. And wives are thinking that I will again change, I will again change. But there are so many problems here, more than pigs and hogs. They can sleep, but we cannot sleep, and so much involved in problems. Most problem is that now we are giving our steps in old age. Old age going, young age going on, and hairs are now here, something.
What?
White.
Why? Sometime why? If there are one or two, I will take it. But if here and there, everywhere, then what to do? If one teeth is going on, no harm, I will take golden teeth here. But all? And at last we will die, giving up everything here. So we should think like this. We think that we are quite okay. There we will have a beautiful husband or wife there. More than that, especially in Golok Vrindavan, only Krishna is beloved. We can serve him. That we cannot imagine even what is nectar there. If a man realizes, then he is so much vairagya dharan kar leta.
Renounce.
He takes renounce. He cannot even see all these things. That she is beautiful, she is beautiful, that is beautiful, he is beautiful. Like Sukadeva Goswami. Like Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Like Raghunath Das Goswami. One day we will have to be like Raghunath Das Goswami. One day we will have to be like the prostitute who became very high class of devotees, giving everything to others, became niskinchan, akinchan, only serving Tulasi. No desire at all. We'll have to be. Otherwise we cannot be like this. So Mathura and adjoining area, however, although appearing in the material world, are considered superior to this spiritual world because the Supreme Personality of God has Himself appeared at Mathura. Not any other place. Go on.
The interior.
Why is telling that in Dwarka no birth of Krishna? No birth. Father Maharaja are there, but not this thing. He took birth in Mathura. Especially where in Mathura? In Gokul and Vrindavan. His birth in Mathura, in jail. It only
manifestation
of Gokul, not really. Only for those who love Dwarka or Mathura, only for those it has been told. It has been told for Parikshit. But when Parikshit was associated with
Sukadeva
Goswami, and he became more advanced, then he told that he is the son of Brijendanandan Shyam Sundar. In Dwarka there are so many good pastimes of Krishna. Once Krishna was in the Raj Palace of Rukmini. Rukmini at that time was the wonderful, beautiful in the whole world. And she was like a Kishori, having all the transcendental qualities in her. One day Krishna was sitting on the
court
of palanka of Rukmini Devi. Rukmini Devi took chamar and bhajan from the hands of maid servants. And very gently, with loving mood,
very sweetly, gently he was giving fanning to Krishna. At that day Krishna was so grave, very gambhir. All right? Great. He told to Rukmini, "Oh Rukmini Devi, not like beloved." Only he told that, "Oh Rukmini Devi, I know that you are so beautiful in the whole world. And all the beautiful young kings and their sons wants to marry you. You have so many qualities, so much beautiful. But I am black, not beautiful, so beautiful. Like you, you are the son, you are the daughter of very big king, Bhishmak. I am not a king's son. I am not a Rajkumar. Rajkumar means a princess. I am only very common person. My father is not so. Kans took my father and mother in jail. So I am very gentle person, common person. I have no qualities like you. I am not beautiful like you. Only the person who are so poor and they have fallen in any
misery
and suffering, only they can call me. And friends of them, they like me only. Those who are always in distress, misery, and they are especially poor, akinchan, niskinchan, I am friend of them. I know that so many rich kings, even Sisupal, he wants to marry. If you tell that, now they will not marry me, but to make me defeated,
down, insulting me,
they can marry you. So I am telling you that you should come to with me, sit in my chariot, and I will carry you to that person, very person, that king, to whom you wish to marry again." Hearing this, Rukmini at once fell down on the earth. No weeping at whether the life and soul was there or not. Krishna became worried. He took some cotton and took to his nose, her nose. That very little life is there. He began to tell to Rukmini Devi, "My beloved Rukmini, really I was not telling these things to you. Only I was joking. To be in this world, in family life, this is only happiness. That sometimes husband wants to make angry his wife so that he will tell anything in anger, and I will test that. If in what two vessels are there nearby, they will
some sound.
Have some sound. When a husband comes serving whole day and becomes tired in the evening, in the night she returns to home. And if wife is telling sweetly anything, then he forgets what he has done and tarnish everything. I was enjoying all these things, but I also wanted to enjoy your anger. If something's not like this, this family is not
happy family.
So happy. So wanted to test. I wanted to see in anger how beautiful your appearance is done. Like this, like that. So I wanted to test. You are my beloved one. Without you, I cannot live. I am accustomed
from my wife to do this. In Braj, I wanted to talk. Sometimes I use these words to gopis. No? But they were more expert than me. They used also all talk. In return, they used to tell me, you can get out from our kunjas here. Oh, Rupmanjari, tell this black one not to enter my kunj. And he told two gopis, Rupprati Manjari, to stand on the gate of that kunj. Never he should come in any way. He knows so many tricks. He may come in disguising of any woman, very flower making or anyone, Mohini, sometimes in other shape may come. Because he is friend of Subal, Subal may can make Krishna like woman, Kishori. So always be careful, and this black should not come anytime. When Krishna comes and folding hands, telling to gopis, I want to see Srimati Radhika, and they are telling, you cannot come, you should go out. Where you are before, you should go again there. Don't come here. So I was accustomed, and that is why I told that in response you will tell something that I will enjoy. But I think that you are not like so. You are very soft heart. Hearing this, gradually again life came and he began to pray with Krishna. So many things. So in Dwarka there are so many things. So many pastimes of Krishna, but yet no birth there. And especially in Mathura there is Vrindavan, Gokul. So he is telling, Vaikuntha dapiso daratma jibita dharavati japriya jatrasi satyanindi patna mahesha vindai prabhu khelati prema chetram asautato mathura shrestha harir janmata jatrasi prajai varachitaram tameva nityam maham bhaje. Mathura is superior because there is Vrindavan in Mathura. In Mathura Mandal, Braj Mandal is there, situated. So Mathura is so superior. Like in this world, Bharat Bhumi is there in world, so world is so superior. Right? And in this world, in Prithvi, this here is Mathura, and in Mathura, Vrindavan. Mathura for Govardhan. Govardhan for Radha Kunda, Shyam Kunda. Gradually going up. This body, after this mind, man buddhi hankar chitta, and after that, soul, and in soul, Krishna is there, and in Krishna, Srimati Radhika is there. That is why this body, human body, is so supreme. So like this, Radha Kundan, soul and life of all these things. So he is telling like this. In the
interior,
first of Vrindavan,
are considered superior to Mathura because of the presence of the 12 forests.
Yes. Why Mathura is superior? Because 12 forests are in Mathura Mandal. And in 12 forests, Vrindavan. Area 16 miles.
16 crores.
Crores. Govardhan, Nandgaon, Barsana, all including there. Then?
Dwarasavan, such as Talavan, Madhuvan, and Bahulavan, which are famous for the various pastimes of the Lord. Thus, the interior Vrindavan forest is considered superior to Mathura. But superior to these forests is the divine Govardhan Hill, because Krishna lifted Govardhan Hill like an umbrella.
He is telling something hidden. He is hiding something here. Because we are not qualified. Not only the reason that Krishna lifted Govardhan on his hand, but there are so many groves, so many ponds, so many
fountains,
caves, where gopis playing with Krishna, cow herding is there. Govardhan is serving by all means, all senses, giving grasses, giving sweet fruits, very sweet water, giving throne to them, Krishna, making groves where Radha and Krishna can play there. And among them, Radha Kundi is also there, Shyam Kundi is there, like Krishna and Radha himself. So Govardhan is superior. More than Vrindavan, he will tell. More than Vrindavan. In Vrindavan is only superior. For what thing? Ras Leela was done under the shade of Bansi Bhatt. But that Ras Leela was not prominent. Because it was Panchayati Ras. Panchayati Ras means
all kinds of gopis.
All kinds of gopis.
Assembled.
Even
Vipaksha, Tatastha.
Even the gopis who were at first had the sadhana siddha. Sadhana siddha, you know? Sadhana siddha.
The perfect being sadhana.
From
Sri Dandakaranya.
From Dandakaranya. 60,000. And from Janakpuri, from Ajodhya, and so many kinds of gopi were there. Even those who were not became associates of Radhika. Not like the
bodily manifestation of Radhika.
Expansion
of Radhika.
And Paksha, Vipaksha, Suhi, Tataks. So many kinds of gopis were there. Also in that in gopis there were some that were not qualified, they were checked by their
husbands.
And they gave up their bodies or anything, keeping Krishna from their eyes, taking Krishna in their heart, embraced so that all evils went out. They were also there. They have all participated in that rosh. But in Govardhan or Radhakund, a special gopis, only the parties of Srimati Radhika, not anyone else. So this ras is more superior than that. So he is telling, what? Govardhan Hill, because Krishna lifted Govardhan like an umbrella. But one aur ho gaya.
It is also at Govardhan Hill that Krishna tends the cows with his cowherd friends. And there also he had his rendezvous with his most beloved Sri Radha and engaged in loving pastimes with her. Radha Kund at the foot of Govardhan is superior to all because it is there that love of Krishna overflows. Advanced devotees prefer to reside at Radha Kund.
Advanced devotee. What is advanced devotee? Being, serving their Gurudev, hearing. And they have come into middle, that is, Madhyamadhikar. always remembering, chanting all these things. We must be advanced devotee. We should not be for long, long time, 15 years, 25 years, 50 years, 100 years, lakhs years, only we should be in Kanishtha Adhikari. Swamiji does not want. He has told previously that we have not come here to be only in Kanishtha Adhikari.
Remain in some states.
We must try to advance. So, the advanced devotee prefers to reside at Radhakund because this place is the site of many memories of eternal loving affairs between Krishna and Radharani. Rati Bilas. We can read tomorrow because 1 hour has come. It seems that 5 minutes we have exposed. So I think that it will take so much time. But it is so good, because Swami is telling all these things. So I want to read all these things. And also, I want that you should test all these things. And by this, knowing all these things, you should try to be advanced, not to be what only Kanishtha Adhikari. Our way to Krishna should not be blocked, that you are not
qualified.
And you will not be any time qualified to read this. Don't read Srimad Bhagavatam, 10th canto. Then why Vyasa has written all these things? Why? In the council of Parikshit Maharaj, when he was hearing Bhagavatam, all kinds of karmi, jnani, yogi, tapasvi, all were there. And by the words of Sukadeva Goswami, all were purified. Then why we will not be purified if we have come in the line of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and Swamiji line? Why not? We are also qualified to have this thing. We will be qualified. So we should try to understand the deep meanings of Swamiji, deep meanings of Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I pray Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Rupa Goswami and all our disciples, Acharya, to be merciful to you all, to also to me. He should sprinkle his mercy to us all. Gaur Pramana. Gauranga Bolitave. You should all
Oh,
Gauranga Jai Nitai Gauranga Nitai Gauranga Jai Nitai Gauranga
Shri Gauranga!
Hari Bol.